most popular attractions is the Science of Hockey exhibit. Now, they show everything you could ever imagine about the game of hockey, starting with how they make and maintain the ice. And they just test a piece of ice and find out just kind of what it feels like. And you can even sit the old Zamboni. Two of their most popular attractions, you can test your shot against a virtual goalie, and you actually get a and play goalie and test your reflexes. I clearly was not very good at that. It's actually much more difficult than it looks. But this exhibit is really cool because you get to find out all the scientific things that make up the game. And you can see we're surrounded by a lot of little kids. This is really interesting stuff, even for adults. So we're actually going to keep checking out some of that. This is something you definitely want to check out if you're a hockey fan or just a sports fan in general. We'll see you guys next time when we're on our way to Seattle.